Australia was once a great nation of fighters. We fought through depression, we fought through a war, and sporting fields we have fought and fought for many years, and it's united Australia. We can't toe the party line anymore. We need people to rise up and fight for what they believe in. This is a key element of the future of our country. Economics, refugees, whatever it may be, somebody has to show some initiative and directive and strong leadership.